Welcome to another how-to video from Bugspray.com. Today's video is on a new product recently released called Pyganic Dust. Pyganic Dust is a product that we're really excited about because it will serve as an excellent replacement for Drione. Drione right now is out of production. The worldwide pyrethrin shortage has caused it to not be available, and we've been without Drione for several months. Drione is an excellent product and highly recommended by us for several types of pests, and in its absence we've been somewhat restricted on what we can sell in place of it. Pyganic is going to be as close to Drione that you can find, and we're confident that side by side it will perform as well. As you can see, Pyganic looks a lot like Drione. It is a white dust, much like confection sugar or flour, and it will be applied with hand dusters or any type of duster like the Crusader that I'm holding here. Pyganic uses silica gel as the carrier, and that's what makes it so similar to the Drione dust. And silica gel, as explained in the Drione video, is a desiccant, so Pyganic will act as a desiccant, meaning that it will dehydrate insects, it will cut through their exoskeleton and rob them of valuable moisture. So this is a key component of the Pyganic. Pyganic also has a 1% pyrethrin, which matches Drione. Drione has a 1% pyrethrin. In fact, that's why Drione is not currently in production. The pyrethrin shortage has forced the manufacturer to withhold making it. You might ask why or how is it that Pyganic dust can come to market in this time when there's no pyrethrin dust. Well, coincidentally, the company that is making Pyganic happens to be a major player in the world supply of pyrethrin. So my guess is that they're seizing this opportunity, knowing that their competitor is somewhat restricted in getting pyrethrin. I'm guessing the manufacturer of this Pyganic dust knows that if they funnel some of their pyrethrin supply to this dust, they should be able to capture a lot of Drione business. Regardless of how or why, all we know is that we now have a product that we can sell in place of the Drione. And as you know from our website, we recommend it for many types of pests, including roaches and carpenter ants and carpenter bees and bed bugs, just a wide range of insects. So now, in lieu of the Drione shortage, any place where you see Drione recommended, if you're not able to find it in our cart, that means we don't have it. So get the Pyganic. It will definitely work side by side with the Drione. The only real difference between the two, as I've already said, Pyganic has the silica gel and it has the 1% pyrethrin. The only difference between the two is in the synergist. Drione has a large amount of synergist in there, and Pyganic has none. Synergist acts as a magnifier of the pyrethrin, kind of like an amplifier, so it enhances the performance of the pyrethrin. The pyrethrin in the Drione is what activates insects and gets them to move around. When they move around and walk over the silica gel will take action and consequently shut the insect down by robbing it of its moisture. Pyganic will do the same thing. The pyrethrin will activate the insects, but without the synergist, it probably won't act as quickly. So side by side, if you were to compare the two products, the only difference you're going to see is that with Pyganic, the insects becoming active and foraging around following a dusting will simply take longer. So if you dusted with Drione and roaches started to come out 30 seconds later, they may only come out in 2, 3, 4, 5 minutes following a Pyganic dusting, compared to the Drione. So the Drione is most likely going to get the insects active a lot faster compared to Pyganic, but the end result will be the same. In both cases, you'll have dead insects. So there's really no trade-off if you use the product properly. Pyganic will come in a 10-ounce jar, as you see here, and it does come with a type of applicator jar, so you can remove the nozzle and squeeze the bottle to get some of the dust to come out. But we strongly recommend that you get some type of a hand duster. The Crusader would be the low-end choice. It certainly will serve the purpose for most applications. The central bolt duster going to be your best choice or better choice as far as hand dusters. And then we have the larger dusters like the B&G and the Dustic if you need to get up really high for your dusting site. But again, the Pyganic does come with an applicator tip on the jar. So if you have a spot that you need to treat, this probably will suffice. And currently we do have the 8-ounce aerosol cans, also known as tri-dye. Those cans will release an aerosol form of the dust, and it's really just designed for spot applications in very small areas. So if you've got a real small site that you need to treat, the 230, the PT230 tri-dye 8-ounce can will probably suffice and do the job. But for any situation where you needed a bulk loose dust, the Pyganic is now going to be the choice in lieu of the Drione shortage. So there you have it, Pyganic Dust, currently available. We've got a good supply of it. Excellent choice to replace Drione, and even after Drione comes back to market, we'll probably still have this product. I see no reason why we will not continue to carry it, simply because side by side, it's almost half the size of the Drione. So for small applications where people need a bulk dust, this will be a good package size. And thank you for watching this how-to video from Bugspray.com.